Hello, everyone, and welcome into our 2019-2020 Top Moments and Top Plays of the Year. I'm Mike Ezekiel, joined by Jostun Pomplun, and we represent the McMurry Sports Information Department. And Jostun, you were kind of thinking of some ideas of ways that we can, you know, continue our coverage of McMurry athletics, even though we don't have sports going on. We're kind of in a unique situation right now. So you came up with this idea to have a Top Moments bracket and choose a winner throughout the next 2 weeks. So explain kind of how you came to that idea.
So, you know, obviously, like you said, unfortunate end of the season. We'd rather be out playing games, covering games and all that. But, you know, got to look out for everyone's health and safety. But it gives us some time to come up with some creative, fun ideas. We missed out on March Madness. Obviously, now it's April, but we got some brackets here for you, and we're going to reveal our top moments of the year.
So what we decided to do is go through, and we met a few days over this and just continued to come out with moment after moment. But we narrowed it down to 16. And we think every sport here at McMurry is represented, every program is represented, and we randomized the bracket, and we're going to reveal our bracket very soon. And with these 16 moments, it's going to be a 16-team style tournament, and by the end of the week, we're going to have a winner, and it should be fun. So let's just kind of describe how it's going to go. So obviously, tomorrow will be Monday, and we'll reveal our first region, which will be four moments, and we'll just reveal those four moments. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we'll do the same thing. Four moments a day until we have all 16 revealed. And then on Friday, explain how the voting will work.
Yeah, so like you said, we'll reveal four regions throughout the week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And then starting Friday, we'll have the first round. We'll vote on all four regions on social media. The winners will move on to the Elite Eight, which will be Saturday. The final four will be Sunday. And we'll crown our champion on Monday.
That's right. So just like March Madness would have done, on Monday we'll have a champion. And we're allowing you at home to vote, but also we would like your feedback. Obviously, these are our top moments as a sports information staff, but you know, you at home, maybe you have a top moment that we missed out on. So you know, feel free to email us or shoot us a message on social media, comment, like, subscribe, and tell us what you think your top moment is. And so the way the voting will work, obviously on Twitter, we're going to weigh that pretty heavily, but also comment on Facebook, comment on Instagram. We'll implement that as well into the voting and allow you on every platform to express what you think the top moment is of the year. Anything you'd like to add to that? We just kind of went through this process of trying to...
Fans, feel free. You know, if you see our bracket posted online, maybe go ahead and try and fill one out. See if you can predict the winner and see how close you get.
Absolutely. We can't wait to reveal these moments very soon. Just wanted to keep you in mind on that, but also just to reveal a few other things we have going on social media. So after we reveal our top moment on next Monday that you will be voting on, after that it will be Division III week, which is still on for April and in the middle of April. And we're excited for D3 week and our SAC representatives. They've got a lot going on. They're working on it, and we're excited to celebrate Division III week. And also at the end of the month, JP, another idea by you. Over a two-week span, we're going to reveal our top 10 plays of the year. So this will be separate from top moments. So just talk about top plays.
I think this is going to be one of the cooler things we've done this year. So each day over a two-week period following D3 week, one play each day will count down from 10 to 1. And, you know, we'll see some exciting top plays that we've had throughout the year.
Top 10 plays of the year. There's a lot that come to mind right away. But, man, it's going to be exciting to reveal all that. And part of how we're doing this, JP, is through Blue Frame Technology. We partnered with them this year to do all of our games. Any live home broadcast that you've seen has been done through Blue Frame Technology. And so, as you see the hat here in the front, this will be part of the Production Trucker Rewind month in the month of April. So a lot going on social media. How can people follow us?
Yeah, follow us on Twitter at MCM Sports, Facebook McMurry University Athletics, and on Instagram at MCM Warhawks.
All right, it's time to reveal our four regions very soon. But thank you for tuning in. We look forward to doing this and revealing these brackets. Can't wait to stay in touch with you all and hopefully get back to sports soon. Thank you for tuning in.